Hi, this is Tom Ribble, and this is a painting I started probably about 6, maybe 7 months ago, and I finished it in around sometime in December of 16, and now here we are in May 17, and I'm finally getting around to editing the video, the recording, and getting some music put with it, and giving some thoughts about this painting. And I know back when I was painting it, my thoughts were a lot clearer as to the motive and the reason for the painting. And I was thinking about the tumultuous times that we're in right now, especially last year during the election. Everything was just looking so crazy. And, you know, I don't know that things are looking all that much better now. I mean, if you just look at what's going on in the news and all around us, it can be pretty troublesome. It can cause you some mental discomfort to look at all those things in the world and what's going on in our country even. And so my purpose with this painting was to suggest that Jesus is on the throne. I mean, that he is the king of all, and that everything is in his control. That regardless of what happens around us, he's still reaching out to us. He's still reaching out to our nation, this great, wonderful nation that we live in. And we are so privileged to live in this great nation. And there's a lot of people that would want to take the greatness of America away. But I believe that, I know that Jesus is still reaching out to us. And I believe that if we reach back to him, that our nation can become great again. And it's not going to be because of a particular president or a particular politician and their ideologies that are going to change this nation and make it great again. It is faith in God, faith in Jesus. And if America will return to those beliefs, really reach to God, this country will be great again. And I believe Jesus is there. He's holding out his hand. He is all powerful. And there is hope. So with that being said, I will just let you watch the video. I hope you enjoy it. If you do enjoy it, once again, I have to ask, please press the subscribe button in the bottom left, just below the video, the red box. Hey, thank you. God bless. Well, here's an author's footnote. It is now October the 16th, 2017. And as I stated earlier, I started putting this video together back in May. The painting was a year ago. So I'm homesick, and I've been kind of going through things that I've been putting off doing. And I realized that I had not finished editing this video and putting it together, and I've been procrastinating. Wasn't sure whether I was going to post it or not, to be honest with you. So, anyway, here it is now, half a year later, and I've decided I'm going to finish editing the video and post it for better or for worse. So, here it is and all of its whateverness. Hey, God bless you, and thank you for watching my videos. If you do like them, again, please subscribe and help me to continue to do this.